Hi, I'm Jonathan Thompson with the City of Dallas Mosquito Abatement Team, and we're out here today to teach you how to fight the bite around your home. A common mosquito breeding ground is old tires. The city does have a scrap tire program, so the best thing would be to dispose of the tires, but number one is to make sure they're not holding water. Recycling bins and trash cans are another major source of breeding. So if it's going to rain, make sure that you shut the lid or flip it over so that it doesn't collect water. Another common breeding site that people forget about is gutters. Leaves and other debris will hold water, so be sure to get up there and check it after a rain. A lot of times people forget about random containers in their yard. So make sure you either cover the container with a lid or put it under an overhang. Other than removing these common mosquito breeding sites, other ways you can protect yourself are by wearing long sleeves and mosquito repellent. For more information on how to fight the bite, please visit dallascitynews.net/fightthebite.